Bader Hari, probably the best K1 fighter of all time, knocked out Stefan Leko very brutally. This is very, very old knockout, 2005 the year, but Bader Hari really buried him with that spinning heel kick. And according to my thoughts, this is the best Bader Hari's KO in the history. You can take a look on the replay from many angles. Stefan Leko was unable to stand up. Take a good look. What a heel to the chin, man. This was really, really brutal and really, really painful. Take a look at that spinning heel kick. It purely landed to Stefan Leko's chin and buried him down. Take a good look. Oh yeah.